What's up, everybody? It's your boy Asante here playing Hyper Light Drifter, ported to the Xbox One. So let's just get into it. Okay, so that was the opening cutscene. A lot of stuff went down. I don't know who this guy with me is. See, this is attack, dash. I think that was a heal. I think I wasted. Oh, nope, that was heal. Oh boy, okay. All right, let's go. Oh, okay. Hold on, down, okay, here we go. Okay, these are destructible. Hold Y to take items. Okay, so now I should have had two, but I wasted the first one testing out buttons. Use left bumper to heal. Okay, so I used right bumper last time. Oh, well. Already healed. I don't need another one. Hold Y to interact. Here we go. Going down the elevator. What? Okay. What was dash again? A. Okay. So then I dash here, dash there. I've seen. Oh, hold on, I didn't interact. I've seen some people play this. I've seen people talk about it. They said it's kind of like, a top-down Dark Souls, and I haven't really had much experience with Dark Souls, so this is going to be a very interesting gameplay on my part. Can I interact with this or do I hit? Hold Y to ping the HUD. What does that mean? I guess just to show like my health and stuff. Okay. Do I interact with this? I hit it. Oh, it's just a ladder. What's this guy? Hold Y to take items. I got a gun. How do you shoot? Left trigger, right trigger? Right trigger. Oh, I have ammo. Hold left trigger to aim. R to shoot. Can I change the aim mode? Oh, okay, I see. There we go. Slash enemies plus objects to charge guns. Took a lot out of me. Let's heal. Oops. Wait, can I take items from them when they're dead? It's not, what's this way? Guess it's nothing. This guy, is this a boss? He might be a boss later on. Oh, something this way. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. Alright. See you, buddy. Still don't know what this little thing next to me is. So, I'm just gonna take it for what it is, man. What's this, another one? Maybe they're the remnants of the race that got beaten up or something. Let's see. I kind of want to do some exploring, but I'm probably missing a bunch of stuff. Nope. Okay. Ooh, cinematic view. Can I fall? No. Look at that. Oh! I didn't. That was my mistake. Alright. I didn't think he would fall. Note to self, if you hold the button, he will fall off of it. Okay. The sickness is coming back to me. This is a bad area. Is this reverse rain? Uh-oh. Get up. Oh, shit. What's going on now? Oh, I'm saved. Wake up. Damn it. Oh. Okay, I'm in bed. Let's wake up. Huh. Okay, now I can wake up. Oh, look at that. Still snug as a bug. Sweet. Reflection. I guess it'll show me. I guess a little thing will show me if I can interact with something. View map. Okay, so I'm here. Is it showing me an icon where I need to go, or just go to the four corners of the world? What is that floor design? Zoom out. I'll figure it out. So I need to go west. What is this? Save point? Nope. A warp point, maybe? Yep, warp here anytime using the map. Oh, really? Huh. Excuse me. That's pretty cool. I don't have my weapons with me. He's not letting me slash. Okay. So the aim is to get four pieces and bring them back here. Oh, this is 10. What do you got? I can't talk to him. Wolfman. I gotta find them. Oh, that's who helped me? Okay. I'll go up here. I guess I go north. Nope, can't go over there yet. Oh, wait, maybe I can. Ha-ha. That is. Got some enemies, man. Give me some enemy. Oh, here they are. Well. Okay, this is an enemy. It's gotta be. They're all gonna wake up sometime. I know it. I gotta remember to like be patient with the battling, cause I know if I go in hack and slash, I'm gonna get fucked up. Let me kill this deer first. Damn. Health pack. I think I'm wasting getting that. I won't get the next one I see. Hey, what do you want? Alright. Okay, so he's the boss. Okay. Thanks, man. Oh, there's stairs. There's stairs too. I think that's health. I'm gonna leave that this time. So if I come back, I can replenish. Oh, here we go again. Wait a second. I'm trying to be sneaky sneakies. Uh-oh. There we go. Whew. What's down here? What is this? We got another little piece. Secrets all over. Oh, damn it. Looks like I'm gonna need that health pack. Here we go. Here we go. What's this? I need... What's 10 something? Are these friends? Enemies? Not out of ammo, but I don't have much. Alright. That takes care of them for right now. Got another piece. What's over here? Oh, new area. Let me check my map. Where am I? Okay, this is a boss area or something. Do these guys respawn? Nice. Come and get me. Come on, you fucker. Aw, oh, bitch. Got him. Okay, easy, easy. Easy. Nice. I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to go. That was kind of Shit. Oh. What is this? Does that open this? Nope. I got four though. What does that give me? I got something. Friendly? Some shaman, I guess? Oh, he's telling the story. I want to get to like some sort of boss or something before I end it. But if not, I can always make multiple parts. So. Oh! Oh, we're getting some story here. What the fuck's going on? Oh, it's my boy. He saved me. What is that? Yeah. I don't know. But he's got one. He's just like me. He's got one too. He's got one of those little guys around him. Huh. Ooh, what's over here? Yeah, you trying to hide? I'll heal up once I... Oh, what's this one? Oh, he came down this way. Oh, god damn it. Thing. Shit. Terrible. Oh gosh. Yeah, I know, man. I gotta remember use of guns. Hey. Good, bad. Fucked him up. Oh, double. What is that? Oh, cool. Whoa, what was that? Oh! It was a trap door. It's a boss, nice. Wait, was that a boss? Fuck. Another one. Okay, there's a little rush here. Woo! Woo! Is that it? Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh! Fuck, that's, oh! Alright, we're doing that again. We're doing that again. I'm mad. There we go. Take that. Heal. Damn it, you serious? There we go. Is that it? Got him. Got my revenge. All right, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. I may continue on. This is a pretty interesting story for no dialogue, but we'll see what we can do. But join us next time and subscribe to the channel, like it, and share it with your friends. Yeah, I gotta take a little rest there. But see you guys next time. Peace.